6:08, let's get to what's going on in other news. Getting people to the polls. Democrats are trying to drum up support ahead of the 2020 elections. Congressman John Lewis and state Senate candidate Jon Ossoff teamed up Saturday to hold a voter registration rally at the MLK Rec Center in Northeast Atlanta. People were able to register to vote and to get more info on voting rights here in Georgia.